back off.
I'm calling on Mitch McConnell and Paul Ryan to resign. Where this sexual harassment has been going on, I'm quite serious about it, in the United States Senate and the United States House of Representatives, and they are the leaders. The Republicans have controlled the House of Representatives since 2011. And Ryan and McConnell have been around a long time, and they know who's who.
Mark Levin, weekdays 3 p.m. to 6 p.m.
Right here on News Talk 720 KEWA.
Imagine a time when no one person has Parkinson's disease, was debilitated by a stroke, and no family suffers the tragedy of Alzheimer's.
You know, the worst thing you can do for a company, if you own a company, is to drive like an idiot. You just publicized your happy company name on the internet. The other worst thing you can do is drive like an idiot and then pull into your house.